Hey guys, it's Jagman5000 here. I'm playing some Black Ops Zombies on Moon with Conway.
Moon with Jagman. On PC. And it lags when you're doing rape trains.
Yeah, Moon is retarded on PC. It just randomly lags.
Even without recording.
Like your FPS doesn't drop and your ping doesn't go up and it lags.
Come on, please speed. I don't want to stay here. Speed.
Sloppy red.
Speed.
Okay, can we ditch, please?
Yeah, we can ditch.
What happens if we die?
No, we won't.
What happens if we die right now?
Huh. We just die out of nowhere right now. That'd be hilarious. So we just drop to the ground and we're dead. Alright, Nadim, get back.
Let's get on.
No, not yet. Here, this is what I do all the time. Throw your grenades. I always down. Get the PES. Alright, get me. Get the PES, put it on, get me.
I'm alive.
Get me.
Bye, Conway.
Get me.
Bye.
Get me.
Are you not dying from your lack of oxygen?
No, because I'm in second chance. Hurry up. So? I swear, I'm going to shoot out these windows later.
What happens if you shoot out the windows?
Don't do it. Do not do it.
Why not?
Then you can't breathe.
Why not? You have the oxygen mask on, the PES. You have the PES on. No
hugs. Yeah, but like, you need this room to breathe in sometimes. This is my window, Nadim.
Fine, but the astronaut.
Balls. City bars, and we end up here. You ballsack. Get L out.
Okay.
Just kidding, it's okay. Just don't throw grenades near the windows.
Yeah, well.
Stop. By the way, this guy doesn't die. Honed.
Mystery doesn't die. If you guys didn't notice, I went and grabbed this PES up here, because you have to grab that if you want to survive, because there's
When you spawn in here, you usually spawn here without being downed, but I always down all the time.
Right
on
here. You see where I am?
And then you get the PES, you hit 10X, and you put it on. On Xbox, you hit up on the D-pad.
Press F to
on
grab
PS3,
it, and
you
then
hit
you
up.
X, you need to keep it on, except for in some rooms where there's like oxygen or something, I don't know.
When you turn the power on, there's like oxygen in certain rooms and artificial gravity. So basically you can breathe and stuff without your PES and everything.
But artificial gravity is no fun, cause then you can't fly.
Yeah, but like you need it to survive.
Why?
Like in the biodome, you never want that to go.
Why?
Or tunnel 6, which is the purple tunnel.
Why? It's fun to fly.
Because you need that. Like what if you have the hacker, you can't breathe.
Oh yeah. No, I'm talking about artificial gravity though. And you can't fly around.
Yeah, but that's always there if you have air.
It's no fun.
You'll get used to the map, my game, don't worry.
Find ammunition. Don't die.
It's also harder in like no gravity to play.
No.
I find it a lot harder.
No, I find it cooler. It has the cool sound
effects. Yeah, it's cooler, but
it's cool sound effects too.
It's also harder. You can't hear the zombies when they're right next to you. Weapons getting dry. Need some loot. Oh, it doesn't have your friends' names.
Oh, really? I thought that was your friend or something.
D'Anthony? Is it my friend?
Oh.
Wasn't he it last... Wow. He just teleported me into a zombie. Do not get that max ammo. Actually, get it and throw grenades at this guy.
Okay.
Actually, don't get it. Just throw grenades at this guy. And kill the zombie. Throw it straight at the ground. It's affected by gravity. Kill that zombie!
No more ammo.
Okay, get me. I love you.
Yes.
And then get the max ammo. Hurry up, go. Thank you. I am very demanding. I'm very demanding sometimes and annoying. Yeah, that's right. That's so much fun. Oh, we gotta go. It's round 4. We have a lot of points too. So there's no point of staying. Oh, you open? Okay. Now I open the next one.
Oh, you
and then
on
you open this one.
Okay.
You open this one. Because you have less points. And then I open the next one. What?
Said less points.
What? We're going to have almost the same amount of points. If I had 20 less,
what?
We would. If I didn't rebuild those goddamn barriers.
Conway, why should we build
come on, barriers? Come on. Power, and then we're leaving. Come on.
Okay.
Go this way. Because zombies spawn through the roof, so open.
What? But You have more.
It's 750. Damn it. It's a cheap one.
At least we got that.
I'm giving you a favor. By letting you open that. Giving you a favor. What? I don't even know. But yeah.
Oh,
take off
gravity.
Your PS.
No, I can't fly.
Oh, I should have bought the Bowie knife. The bow.
Yes, dead
shot. See, I can hack stuff now. Oh, the box is in here. Crap.
What's next?
Oh, the dead things aren't activated. How did they get activated? I think we need guns.
Box is outside. Open it. Hurry up. Out here. This door.
I opened it.
I forgot that you can't see the light in this. I could have sworn it was in the biodome, though. So I opened the biodome, and I just lost my hacker.
Mule kick? What the fuck's mule kick?
Ray gun.
What the f- are you serious?
Mule kick, it gives you four guns. I mean three guns. Whoops. Not four guns, three guns. Like, you have to get your own gun, though. Like, you have to just buy a gun from the box or the wall, and then you get four guns. I mean three guns. Oh my god. We can almost- we can go to Area 51.
See?
But we just need to get enough points for Jug. Oh crap. Excavator. Oh, Tunnel 11. That doesn't really matter, but the thing is, I'll get 1,000 points from it. Don't kill the zombie.
Why not?
Actually, there's a lot. Kill the Nova 6 zombies.
Blew up on me.
Alright, I have the hacker and I'm going to the spawn. Come on, follow me. I can't breathe in this room, so I'm gonna save up my sprint so then I can just sprint through it. And Jug doesn't help you in this. Like, you down. Oh crap. Zombie was in front of me. Now I can breathe. See, this is Tunnel 6. You never want the air to go away in here. Unless if you're doing the Easter egg. Because look how like long it is, and it's, I don't know, it's useful. You can still get through it, but
just harder.
Yeah, and I wouldn't be able to breathe in here if you did the thingy to it. Oh. Watch out for the thing in the middle. You can fall down it.
It's pretty overactive.
See, I'm hacking this. Then I get 1,000 points. And look over here, Nadim. Look, you can go down here and then fly back up and stuff. Do you know the first part of the Easter egg?
No.
Oh, here's the audio reel. To listen to it. Basically, Tunnel 11's the other direction that you can go into, like, the power and so- holy crap.
Oh, I killed a zombie that was down there.
Alright, come on.
Okay.
Let's go.
No, I don't have nearly as many points.
And you could rebuild barriers with the hacker, and you get 100 points for it, no matter what. Oh crap. Look, watch.
What?
I hacked it.
You hacked it there.
And I can hack you points.
Oh, hack me points.
No. Hey. I'm not giving you 500 points. God. I'll give you 500 points, don't worry, later.
But I need,
maybe
I need like
next
50
round.
More for the box.
Well, that sucks.
I hate a spaceball.
Look at that, you have almost enough.
I need one more shot. Okay, there we go.
Up here is so dangerous. Get up here, hurry up.
I don't want to, it's dangerous. You always get
getting
Reagan
up here
on first try.
I know. Because I'm a G. I'm not even going to buy the box anymore. So then I can upgrade my pistol.
I got a ballistic knife. How is this?
Without the bullet, I must start stabbing.
I never got hit by him in like the biodome, which I want to. It would be awesome.
Why?
No! What? I was okay. Nadim, run.
Should I teleport back to Area 51?
No, you can't without me. Why would you do that? Why would you leave me? Nadim, I'm coming over here. Watch out!
Yeah, I saw that coming. I jumped.
Okay, I can protect you with a ray gun. I have 14 shots.
Come kill those zombies.
Yeah, that's why you'll get me. Come on.
Oh yeah.
Faster you get me, the faster they don't get you.
Let's rock this party like it's
like, yeah, I said it. Don't buy the box anymore. What guns do you have?
Spaz 12 and ballistic knife.
Alright, knife some zombies. Shoot them once with the spaz far away and then knife it. Or just knife it twice. You have a ballistic knife. Knife it.
Oh, yeah.
God. He's behind us. I got double hit, but didn't die.
Death machine.
Machine. Come out here. Hurry up.
No.
I don't have a hacker anymore, so I can't hack you points. You can take the death machine to Area 51. Why?
Because it's about to go away.
Oh. Well, if it wasn't about to go away, then you would.
Apparently you can...
Do not shoot out the window.
Why not?
Just don't do it. Stop. I don't know if that actually breaks it. I'm pretty sure only explosives like ray gun and stuff. And grenades.
I throw a grenade at it.
I
got a ray gun. What should I switch out? Spaz 12 or ballistic knife? What should I switch?
Ballistic knife. Oh my god, you noob. I called you a noob. Max ammo.
Wait, let me reload.
I'm getting it.
Okay, you can get it.
Alright, I'm not training an inspector. It's not worth it. A wave gun would be, but like, I want to upgrade my pistol later on. Well?
Don't crumble. I ain't got no mercy, butt bag. Drop dead.
Down, bam, 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 bam. Dum chicka wow chicka womp ba ba dum. You gotta hurry up and get some points. Build up some points.
Can I shoot the window now?
Hmm?
Uh-oh. Finally, I think we have a problem. The window broke.
Really? You just blew out the window? Did you shoot it with your ray gun? Why? I told you it was gonna happen.
Nothing's happening, though.
Yeah, but when we go in there, we need to have our PES on. Crap. Crap. Wait, does that explode? No, it doesn't. No, the biodome. The thing's gonna come down and break it open. Yes. So then we can't breathe in there. Which is where we're gonna have to stay the whole game. We cannot stay out here. This is not a very good strategy. But we're just waiting to build up points.
Yeah, well now I can shoot zombies inside through the window.
Oh, his pain was so juicy.
Shut up.
See, look. It's not so bad after all.
Alright, Nadim. Hurry up, get some points, we gotta go. Well, actually, we gotta go get the hacker. You can hack power-ups, too.
Yeah, see,
help.
I just saved your ass.
Yeah.
See, now we can float in here.
You have to get the hacker. You have to get the hacker. Come on.
What?
You have to get it.
But then I can't breathe.
You have to get it. Come on. It's right. Yeah, you can breathe in here, though. Get it. It's right here.
Should I use it?
Here, I'm gonna. No, not yet. Just run with your gun right now. Come on.
I can't breathe.
We gotta. No, you can breathe okay, well. Right now. And here you can. I made it perfectly fine, so you'll be fine too. And I'm not wearing it right now.
Okay, Connie, I'm following you.
Pain in pancreas.
Woo! We made it. Come on.
Oh,
okay, you can go that way too. There's two ways. Okay. You always are though, Nadim. You're always low. Wait, there's glass here. Oh, I can't break it. Okay, come on, we gotta go. It's almost ready to explode. The biodome. Right here, hold F on it with your hacker. Take out your hacker. With X. Then hold F on it.
Okay, I just hacked it.
Alright, gotta go back now.
Just hacked it.
Come on.
How do you activate the elevator station? Yeah.
The elevator?
Yeah.
Excavator? That the excavator is the thing that is the big saw that comes in and destroys everything.
Why don't we activate it? Why?
That's no. Cool. No. It's yeah. You might think it's cool, but like after it happens, you're like, no. Come on, you're gonna die. We need to go to Area 51 now. Keep a zombie.
Oh god, that was way too close. I was like literally just about to die.
Come on. Do you know your way around
wait, kind of a little mask again?
No. Oh, yeah, but come in here. You don't need it yet. Come right here. You're not going to die, though. Do you want the mask or no?
Oh, there we go.
Georgia. All right. You can have it if you want. Come on. There's a zombie chasing you. Come on. Area 51. Area 51, don't kill it. Don't! Hurry up, hurry up. We need to get back.
I'm running.
Come on. Follow me. We need to get on here now. Because, like, when we come back, it's going to be a whole new round. If we came back with one zombie, it would be so much easier. We're going to come back into the spawn. And there's going to be, like, a million of zombies. Millions and millions. Get it. Yeah, I know, but, like, I don't know. More points. It's basically just starting up the next round. That's why there's going to be a lot of zombies. I can almost buy a PhD. Alright, let's go. See? We gotta go. We gotta go. We gotta run fast. I can't find W. Come on! I don't even have my PES on. It doesn't matter. You don't even need to wear it in this map unless if you're staying outside.
What about the window I blew up?
You don't really need to wear it. It's just that it's harder to survive.
Then that means we can't stay in that room.
I know, but that's not a good camping spot anyway, so... Oh, I opened the door already, right? To the biodome? Oh, yeah, I did. Oh, sorry, you don't know where anything is. Whoa, FPS drop. I think it's because I just made a new file. Alright, I have the hacker. Come on. I'm a hacksaw. Come on, follow me. See, there's so many zombies. Come on, this way, this door over here. Now jump on this thing. You can fall off and survive now because you have Jug. And if you have PhD, it's ultimate, like, awesomeness. Yeah, you can fall off, like, one of them without dying, or two. I have PhD. You should think about getting that.
Oh, this is the bio. How do we even get in here?
Because we're beasts.
There's not even, like, top entrance. What, this is where we camp?
Well, yeah, basically. Did I tell you we can have power-ups and stuff? Oh. You can hack them to, like, max ammo for, like, 5,000 points. That's worth it. What if you have, like, a wave gun upgraded, a Mustang and Sally, and a ray gun upgraded? And then 5,000 points for ammo.
Wait, can we take off our masks in here?
Yeah. It's a biodome. Look, there's a nuke up there. Watch this. Watch, you can go up here. Aw, I went to the wrong one. It went to the other one. Aw, we can't go on it now.
What happens if I...
We gotta wait.
What happens
you
if
can
I
hack the box. I don't think you can in here. Yeah, you can. Only the excavator can. I just tested that. See if it'll work.
Oh, this is a pretty big place.
Yes, it is. We didn't even open up, like, the other side of the map. Well, there's nothing really on the other side. It's just a tunnel. Well, not really a tunnel,
but...
What
I won today?
What?
A bag of apples.
What? Nice. What? Guess what I won yesterday? What? Resurrection. How much did your bag of apples cost?
I don't know.
Like, I mean, how much would it cost? Mine would have cost $15.
No, no, it's 10 pounds of apples. All I know is it's 10 pounds. I don't know how much 10 pounds of apples is.
Canadian dollars and, like, US dollars are, like, nothing different. They're, like, almost the same. I don't know. I don't know if 10 pounds of apples. What it would cost. I'm almost out of ray gun. When did we get a max ammo? 3 downs, freaking noob.
Oh my god. I actually have 0 downs.
Oh. Do you have PhD? Crap. Which? Tunnel 6. We gotta get to the spawn.
Guys,
Alright, Nadim, we gotta go to the spawn.
I'm following you.
But what we can also do is that we can go to Area 51 and then it spawns us in the spawn. See what I'm doing? Making smart decisions. So what is funny, the power up
like,
in the sky?
And apples, and then everyone's like, Dean, can I have an apple? Dean, can I have an apple? I'm like, no. My apple. But like, if I give someone an apple, then everyone else is gonna ask for an apple. And then they're gonna be like, why did you give him an apple?
You have 10 pounds of apples. You can share with like some people.
There's only like 20 apples. Oh. And there's like 30 people in my house.
Alright, then, come on, let's go to the spawn. Nadim, spawn time. Just kidding. We still have time. We need to crawl this
That's
round.
Just don't kill him. Right, this team.
I know. I have 13 shots.
I have like 40.
I'm killing the fast one. Alright, come on. I have 11 shots now. Oh crap, the Astro Zombie's right there. Don't let him take. Alright, now I have 3 shots. Okay, so when I hack this thing, Nadim, I'm gonna get 1,000 points and I can upgrade.
Let's take my mask on just for the sake of the description.
You're safe in this room. You're not safe in the top room, but the bottom two you're safe in. The bottom two are connected, the top one's not connected to them. Oh crap. Crap, stop lagging. Look, listen. Right here it's gonna come in. The excavator. The big saw. We have 60 seconds. Oh wait, no, we have 2 minutes to hack it. No, I know. There's one more warning after this. No, like, no, it says, like, it gives you a couple warnings first, like, voice, audio, warnings, and then it will tell you, like, in 60 seconds, and then in 30 seconds or something.
Ground control.
Yeah, because we hacked everything.
So what else did we hack now?
Before they even got anything. We hacked everything before they excavated anything.
Oh, before they.
You know what I'm saying? Yes.
But it automatically does it if you don't hack everything. It automatically.
Well? Yeah, if we don't hack it, then it's gonna saw through everything.
Why would they want to saw through everything?
I don't know. I'm upgrading my ray gun.
Left us here to die.
No, they left us here to die. You can hack guns on the wall, did you know that?
Well, you can get them for a reduced price.
Come on. Come on, Deem, go to the thing, hurry up. Go to the teleporter. Cause
I'm not getting
a PES. I'm not getting a PES, just get on, hurry up. I'm gonna die if you don't get on.
Uh-oh.
Seriously, Nadim.
Shit.
I'm gonna die now.
I kind of jumped on there and then it floated away and then.
Oh, come on, come
legit,
get me. Come
like,
on, Nadim.
I jumped on it and then it floated away.
That's why you hit back. I gotta go backwards.
I'm running.
Nadim, come get me. I'm down here. I'm in the power room. I went behind you. I followed you so that I can get air.
But you still died?
Hurry up, get back. Please. Just go backwards. Yes, I'm down.
Oh my god,
Nadim, you're such a noob. No, I'm at the power room. I'm in.
Well,
I need to be
like
revived.
Back up to the teleporter to revive you.
Whew, God. Now I need to upgrade, but I also
down
need jug.
To the teleporter to revive you. I thought you're still on there. God damn it, on there.
Nadim, I hate you.
I missed it.
This is all your fault that I went down.
I jumped and then it, like, made
it's all
me
your
float.
Fault. Yes, but don't jump next time.
And I floated all the way. What?
But Nadim, look, I'm gonna jump right now, and I'm still gonna make it on.
Did you?
Wow, look at that! I just hit backwards.
Yeah. Well, I was going there backwards. And
I ran into
forwards, and it wasn't doing anything.
Oh, come here, come and protect me. Because it's all your fault. You can hack the pack-a-punch too. It costs like 1,000, and it just puts a wall around it. I just got double hit and didn't die. But Nadim, I hate you. all your fault. Well, I want to get some points now.
I guess you don't need that.
Wait, let me get some points. For like PhD. Nadim, now you know not to run off. Oh, God. I have 4 downs and you have 4 revives. What a boss.
Wow, you only have 4 headshots. I only have 1. It's like the game is like least headshots.
What? Like, way to have no headshots at all. But Nadim, you can't lie. This is all your fault. Everything. I only got mad because, like, I lost my 2 perks that I bought. Yeah, well, 4,500 total.
And my second. Yeah, I've, like.
Well, don't you have enough? I want to, like, upgrade my Mustang. Like, get a Mustang and Sally and everything. I'd already have 2,000 points towards that.
You shouldn't have taken off your. Whatever it's called.
I didn't have a PES, I had a hacker.
Okay.
Which I need. We need the hacker in the game. Where are you, Nademio? We need the hacker in the game. Yes. There's a 50k ending.
Some of y'all think Moon is actually might be beatable. Like, Yodi had like this tweet. It's like, is Moon beatable? Give out your opinions. Cause like, some people think it is beatable and like some people like, no, it's not. Some of y'all think like Treyarch might have actually made this beatable. Like,
yeah, did you see the zombie panel?
Nope.
For iCOD XP. It's like 30 minutes long. They said, is there an ending to zombies? Then just rounds? Is there an ending? To a map? No, like just the ending to a map. Like you beat it.
On in the series.